Imagine for a second your idea turned into a shot that could sit in a Hollywood sci-fi film. And then imagine you built it yourself. That's exactly what this course is for. I'm going to walk you step by step through Unreal Engine for films and cinematics, focusing on tools, workflows, and creative techniques that the filmmakers actually use. This is me talking to you, showing you exactly how to make cinematic work that feels polished and production ready. In this course, we'll build the cinematic sci-fi environments, master lighting from futuristic glows to dramatic shadows, create smooth dynamic camera movements, add atmosphere with VFX and post-processing, and then finally render the shots that look production ready. This isn't about game development, this is about cinema. We'll make Unreal behave like a virtual movie studio so you can create short films, cinematic clips, or use these skills in virtual production. By the end of this course, you won't just know the tools, you'll have your own collection of cinematic sci-fi renders that you can proudly show to your clients. This course is for anyone who wants to create cinematic visuals and tell stories through stunning sci-fi shots. Whether you're a filmmaker, a content creator, a production artist, or simply someone who's always wanted to explore cinematic storytelling, this course is built for you. You don't need to be a technical expert. All you need is the passion to create, and I'll guide you step by step in a clear and practical way. In this course, we're not doing a single demo shot here. We're building a complete series of 7 cinematic shots, each designed to build your skills. And here's how we'll build each shot. Starting from zero, we'll block out the basic layout for the scene, and then gradually we'll add detail and design the full environment for the shot. Then we'll bring our scene to life, animate cameras, characters, and props. Then we'll dive deep into the camera settings to capture the perfect cinematic angle. Then we'll move on to the lighting section, the most important section of the series, and create both daylight and nighttime setups for each shot. For each and every shot, we'll build the full lighting setups in both lumen and path dressing, and then compare them side by side so you can see how each approach changes the final output. Finally, we'll move on to the render settings and export our shot, taking it from a blank Unreal level to a fully built cinematic scene ready for the final output. And that is not even the best part. The best part is that we'll repeat this workflow across 7 different cinematic shots so that you can learn how to adapt the same process for different layouts, different case scenarios, different camera moves, different lighting setups, so you can shape the emotion of any scene anywhere you want. So, are you ready to dive into the cinematography with Unreal? Create your first cinematic shot and begin this journey now.